This program is rated 16. Parental guidance is advised.
That show is called Your Plebonosis. Oh, bruh. It's a few weeks, a few minutes to Friday. This is like the last Friday of struggling. Because for salary earners, we know that this Friday is the last Friday. Some companies are going to say, is there a company that has already paid people? Some have. It's the 24th. Hey, man, some will, man. Tomorrow is 25th, man. But you know, for most people that are salary earners, this is like the last week. If you made it through this week, congratulations. Next week, at least you will be a little bit happy. Not like happy, but you will just at least, we spend our salaries like five months in advance, man. Every money that we get, we be paying off our life, man. Isn't that the irony of life? We really think that we are working hard to be happy, but we are working hard to just to pay off how happy we were or what we did a few years back or a few months back. Or should I get a man? You are in the Chirumanga loan. Hey, man. I think some of these banks should start to be owned by Christians or people who are born again. Anyway, welcome to the show. You can follow me on social media. Facebook is Tomosime. YouTube is Tomosime. Instagram and Twitter is at Tomosime UG. Thank you so much for the love, for the hate, for the indifference, for whatever. I'm grateful. I cannot complain. So, the way we have said it, let us just dive right into it. So, Makerere University. You know, when this strike came out, I didn't talk about it here. Because when I Makerere in Bamanyi, I'm even going to read a statement that has just been put up by Makerere University, the website. So, first of all, the strike, and whenever you see this happening, it's easy to feel sorry for them. But you see that that's only one side. You know, that's the thing about protests. You guys, whenever you see a protest happening, it is you're hearing one side. If you see someone on the street, you're literally hearing one side. So first wait and hear both sides. When you hear both sides, you get insights. Social media, so don't be worried why I'm not looking at you straight in the eyes. So you have to look at both sides of the story. So apparently Makerere University went and they strike 15% increment. You're going to die, man. Who told you to be produced by poor people? Hmm? That's one of the biggest challenges. That's one of the biggest curses God can give you. Other people are being born to Avamuno. Other people are being born to be tattooed. Eh? Other people are being born to Museveni, like Moses Kenyatta Rugaba. Other people are being born to Sudhir, like Rajiv. Other people are being born to Nzei. For you, you're busy getting born to Coco Finger, to MC Cut, to Michael Ross. Why? Why? Why do you have to be born to Brenda Nambi? Okay. That's not fair. You know, anyway, these kids are fighting by Yomba. You know the thing about strikes? The reason why I don't ever find it right for students to fight for tuition is because you're not the ones that pay. It's parents to strike. That's where the whole argument falls apart. Bobo ni muzadi. Bobo ni muzadi ngoi no mwana Makerere University. No one is striking and there's guns involved. Would you want your child to strike? You would rather come and talk about it with your university. Does Makerere have any meeting where they sit down with parents? Is that like a PTA for Makerere University? Or they talk to Guild? How are you going to talk to some girl whose biggest achievement is 100 likes or 100 retweets about a financial decision? How are you going to talk to some guy who judges his esteem at how long he benches in a hostel on a financial decision? But oh, not that I'm trying to diss them, truth. All of us know that how you look at life right now that you're old and you're in the workforce, and how you looked at life when you are still in school is different. In Barra, when I was in Barra High School, we once striked because of bad posture. Now, there are sometimes when I started working, there are sometimes when I would be broke in that if you had brought me that bad posture, no DVD day. Even if they were just like those bean weevils, and there are some of them are still alive. I'd be like, ah, man, this is just extra protein, man. So at the end of the day, I just sometimes think that students go out of their hands, then they start becoming destructive, then they burn tires, and then, of course, people say, yeah, people power. Okay. So if I said, I didn't want to talk about that, until a statement came out from Makerere University, which says that there has not been an increment the way guys are saying that increment has them. The Makerere University put out a statement, and it says, McLean University Management wishes to make the following clarifications on the current fees policy now being contested by the students. There has been no tuition increment this academic year. The students continue to pay the fees as per the structure given to each student at the time of admission. Second, the policy being contested by the students was approved and implemented in July 2018. There's that letter. So I'm just reading something on the internet. So then there's also, the policy was approved after a thorough report represented by the special committee of the guild representatives appointed by the guild leadership, whose work started on the 4th of June 2018. When I say guild representatives, they mean students. They did not dictate. Let me read that again. The policy was approved after a thorough report presented by the special committee of the guild representatives appointed by the guild leadership, whose work started on the 4th of June last year. Fourth point. The appointed students' guild committee presented the following recommendations to the council on the 6th of July 2018. They have been quoted verbatim. This one, I don't know what it means, verbatim. Then those are, you know, it's one of those big words at university. Stick it. Then this is one of the things that they suggested. They suggested that instead of increasing the fees by the tune of 49% or 91%, as it were in the earlier management proposal, there should be a uniform and moderate 15% increase in tuition fees across all programs effective 2018 to 2019 for the next 5 years. This, however, means that a student who joins a university at a given fee structure that has a 15% factored in shall continue to pay similar fees until he completes the course duration. So why are you fighting? You see? But there's this culture that when you, and I don't know who even started it, that when you're fighting, that unless if the guys can come and prove this wrong, I mean, I'm not saying that this is, because this is a very, very big punch to the Makerere University students. If someone in the guild can come up and fight this and say that all this is a lie, the whole of Makerere University has gone to their page or to their website and published utter garbage, that we can accept. Before I go for the break, for those of you women, if you're beautiful and you have big bums and you have very good breasts and you're afraid of tear gas, I have a single room at my place. Anyway, let's go for a short break. We shall be right back.